Pisgah Science, and this is how the shape of a blood cell affects its ability to travel through blood vessels. So the shape of a cell affects the way it's able to be transported through blood vessels. So if we take normal red blood cells and we use the entrance to this flask as our blood vessel, then once we pour these out, you can see that the blood cells have no problem being transported through the round hole that's the blood vessel. The cells have no issue with that at all. We can easily put them back inside and then pour them out again. No problem at all. But if the cells aren't nice and round and they're sickle shaped, they're elongated, like people with sickle cell anemia, and they still have to go through this same tube, then you have an issue. You have some of the cells flowing through, but it's a much more difficult time for the cells to flow through the same opening. And so that's the reason why cell shape is so important. Thanks for watching.